popped the balloon with static electricity. So I'm rubbing my balloon on this cotton t-shirt. If you like, you could try rubbing it on the hair on your head. After 10 seconds or so, hold the balloon above the plate, and you should see the pepper jumping off the plate and sticking to the balloon.